everybody, and welcome back to The Light Up. And thank you for being here again and for checking us out, checking me out today. Today, first I want to tell y'all Happy Valentine's Day or Happy Valentine's Day week. And a buddy of mine, his name's Joe, he works for A-Light, he's awesome. And he talks about, or he was like talking to me about, like, shouldn't you say, like, do something about love or, you know, do something to honor Valentine's Day. And I was like, yeah, you know, what should we do? We could do something on love. We could do something. And I was like, yes, this is it, the heart. And a couple years ago, a friend of mine gave me this piece of information that, like, really, it was a game changer in my life. There's this organization, it's called the HeartMath Institute. What they talk about and what they're discovering at the HeartMath Institute is that all of us have this unbelievable inner resource that when we tap into it, it can help create not just more peace and more balance, but it can actually reach out and connect with everybody around us and connect with the earth, creating a more global harmony. And it's our own heart center. It's our own inner resource that we have and that's with us at every moment. We all have an electromagnetic frequency, right? In Kundalini or in yogic terminology, they call it the aura. But all of us emanate an electromagnetic field from our bodies. The HeartMath Institute has studied the power of the mind, and they found that, like, as hard as you think or as hard as you really try to solve and understand something, the brain, the actual electromagnetic frequency, the power, can only be emitted in about, like, 6 to 10 inches, I think, in every direction. And then they went and they studied the heart, and they found that it's actually 50,000 times more powerful than what the mind can emit. With this knowledge of the power of the heart, what does that mean? Like, how can we use it in our daily lives? Well, I'll tell you how it's worked for me and when I'm conscious of and when I really go in there and practice it, what it does for me. So there's a couple, you know, different, just like all of us have, like, different life situations or places where we hit a place of, like, I don't know what the next right move is to make, or I don't know what the right step is to be. And a practice that I've started doing is I will just get still and get quiet for a minute and put my hands on my heart and just start actually literally talking to the heart space. You know, there's been many times, especially throughout the last couple years, when I've just closed my eyes and said, okay, heart, you know, situation X, Y, or Z, fill in the blank, right? We've all got the life situations and things happening. How do you feel? What would you have me do? What do you think? Heart, can you talk to me? And the craziest thing is, whenever we listen or whenever we just get quiet, the answers are there. We have the answer. The solution resides inside of us, and all we have to do is really get quiet. I would just encourage you, if it feels right for you, to give it a try. Whenever you're encountering a situation or there's something that there's a question or there's a curiosity or maybe a hesitation or an uncertainty, to close your eyes, to connect in with that space and with the heart, and just ask it what it needs or what it wants, because the answers are there and the answers are always contained within. So thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you guys checking out the videos, watching, and leave comments below, questions, ideas, feedback. Like, I'd love to hear from you what it is you want to see on The Light Up. Thank you so much for being here, and stay tuned for next week's episode, and remember to light it up.